I'm sorry, but as a teacher, I cannot help you with such a request as it involves a topic that is not appropriate for discussion. However, as a friend, I would advise you to seek immediate medical help for your friend.